We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, a praise suitable for his greatness and his lessons. And we thank him for his countless blessings that he has bestowed upon us. يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى في كتابه الكريم واتقوا فتنة لا تصيبن الذين ظلموا منكم خاصة واعلموا أن الله شديد العقاب. Beware of a fitna. لا تصيبن الذين ظلموا منكم خاصة. It doesn't afflict only those who are oppressive or wrongdoing. It even afflicts those who are righteous. فالفتن يا إخواني في الله تعم. The fitna is general. When it falls, it afflicts everybody. So it's upon us to do our best to stay far away from fitna. فتن المقصود به ذاك الذي يؤثر في دينك واستقامتك. That which tempts you to being disobedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That which urges you and pushes you away from your religion. مهما كان, no matter what it may be. نعم. ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يعلمنا ما يقينا ويحفظنا من الفتن. And our Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, he teaches us and he guides us that which protects us from fitna. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما جاء في صحيح مسلم من حديث ابن مسعود كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول اللهم إني أسألك الهدى والتقى والعفاف والغنى. Oh Allah, I ask you for guidance and for taqwa. والعفاف والغنى, وهذا شاهد من كلامنا. And the point that we want to concentrate on is al-afaf, which is from iffa, abstinence, and ghina is contentment. إخواني في الله, لا بد أننا نملك في قلوبنا ما يحفظنا من الفتن. We have to have in our hearts that was going to protect us from fitna. We know all kinds of vitamins and medicines that protect our bodies from cholesterol. We know what protects from high blood pressure. We know what protects your skin from the sun. We know what protects from all these things. What is it that's going to protect your heart from fitna? من هذه الأمور الإفة وكما يقال العفاف, نعم, abstinence. والإفة بمعنى الكف, عما لا يحل ولا يجمل, كف عن القبيح والنزاحة. إفة, we use this word abstinence, it means to refrain from that which is not halal and that which is قبيح. Refrain from that which is ugly. Refrain from that which is repulsive. Refrain from that which is not suitable for you. And it means nazaha, that you're far from that. You don't do that. You're above that. Wal ghina, huwa ghina nafs, is contentment that you don't even want to do it. Na'am. When Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam jama'a baynahuma, lina al-jama' baynahuma amrun la budda minhu. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he gathered between these two things because it's important. Come in Muslim, يتجنب نعم ويستبعد من الحرام وفي داخل نفسه يريد نعم ما يصنع. How many Muslims, they stay away from that which is ugly and that which is repulsive and that which is fawahish and that which is not suitable for him, but inside he still likes it, he watches it, he views it, نعم, he looks at it, he listens to it. نعم. فلا بد من الجمع من الأمرين. You have to do both. You have to stay away from it, and you have to not even want it, not even desire it. Desire it. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال ليس الغنى عن كثرة العرض ولكن الغنى غنى النفس. غنى, contentment, is that you have a lot of goods and a lot of possessive things that you have obtained. But the غنى is the contentment that's in your heart that you don't even want it. You're not even about it. You don't even desire it. Not that you just stay away from it, but you don't even want it. ولكن كيف نصل إلى هذا? How do we obtain this? And this is al-manja. This is a way of staying away from fitna. جاء من حديث أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه أن أناس من الأنصار سألوا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فأعطاه. Some people from the Ansar, they asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, so he gave them. ثم سأله فأعطاهم حتى نفد ما عنده. Then they asked him again, and he gave them until everything he had was finished. فقال ما يكون عندي من شيء فلن أدخله عنكم. I will never have anything that you need, and I will keep it away from you. ولكن من يستعفف يعفه الله. Whoever tries to abstain for asking, Allah is going to help him to abstain. وَمَنْ يَسْتَغْنِي يُغْنِيهِ اللَّهِ. Whoever tries to have ghina and tries to be content, Allah is going to aid him to be content. وَمَنْ يَتَصَبَّرْ يُصَبِّرْهُ اللَّهِ. Whoever tries to be patient, Allah is going to make him patient. نعم يا إخواني في الله. فالآن نريد أن نقرأ بعد الحديث عن الفتن التي تصيب الناس والمنجا والسلامة الذي منه. We want to read about hadiths that explain the fitna that's going to the temptations, the things, the urges that's going to push people to leave their religion, and what is the safety from it. جاء عند أبي داود من حديث المقداد بن أسود أنه قال ويم الله أيم الله سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول. He said, I swear by Allah, I heard the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم say, إن السعيد لمن جنب الفتن, إن السعيد لمن جنب الفتن, إن السعيد لمن جنب الفتن, ولمن ابتلي فصبر فواها. يعني يا عجبا. نعم يا إخواني في الله. The Prophet said three times, the one who's سعيد, the one who's happy, the one who's successful, one who is promising and the future as well, is the one who has been made to avoid fitna. بتوفيق الله جنب الفتن. ليس تجنب, بتوفيق الله. He has been pushed aside from the fitna. بتوفيق الله. ليس بذكائه. Not because of his intelligence. ولا بقوته. Because of intelligence. لا يسلك مسلك الدين. He follows the religion. ويوفقه الله. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brings him far away from the fitna. ولا من ابتلي. And the one who is tested. And he falls in the fitna. فصبر. فواحد. And the one who is afflicted by some fitna and he's patient in it. The Prophet said, how strange that is that a Muslim, a mu'min, will be affected by some and he's patient. وَهَذُهُ الْمَطْلُوبُ. And that is what is necessary. نعم. فَنَرَجُوا مِنَ اللَّهِ يَا إِخْوَانِ فِي اللَّهِ أَنَّ اللَّهِ يُجَنِّبْنَا الْفِتْنَ لِأَنَّنَا نَفِرُّ مِنْهُ. نعم. We hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will keep us away from the fitna. انظر إلى الفتن. Look all the fitna out here. You think you're going to be safe from it? تَسْلَمْ مِنْهُ بِذَكَائِكَ. You're going to be safer because you're so intelligent. أَذْكَى مِنْكَ وَأَحْسِنْ مِنْكَ وَقَعَ فِي. People are better than you, more knowledgeable than you, more taqwa than you, fell in the fitna. نعم. فَلَابُدْ مِنْ تَوْفِيقِ اللَّهِ. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما جاء في صحيح مسلم من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه ستكون فتنا. There's going to be fitan. القائد فيها خير من القائم. The one sitting in it is better than the one standing in it. القائم فيها خير من الماشي. The one standing in it is better than the one walking in it. الماشي فيها خير من السائي. The one walking in the fitna is better than the one that's running in it. من وجد ملجأ فليعذ به. Whoever finds a safe place for him from the fitna, let him hold fast to it. هذا حديث. معنى هذا حديث. كلما كان الشخص بعيد من فتن كان أسلم. Every time somebody is farther away from the fitna, he is safe from it. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من تشرف لها تستشرفه. Whoever goes up and looks at the fitna, that one time the fitna takes him over. يا إخواني في الله. We live in a time, you try something one time, some drug, you try it one time, something, you look at it one time, you're finished. It's over. مسكتك. It takes you one time. نعم. لا بد يكون في نفسك شيء. You have to have something in you. What is that called? إفة. Me? I don't do that. نزاحة. إفة. إزة. You have to have that في قلبك. أي في قلبك. What you got in your heart? What you got? What you have? نعم. Maybe why you barely be بشعرك وبملابسك وباسمك. هذا لا ينفع. I don't care about your clothes or your name or how big your pecs are. That doesn't benefit what you have in your heart to protect you from the fitna. Ay wallah. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لا تقوم الساعة بل قال صلى الله عليه وسلم والذي نفسي بيدي لا تذهب الدنيا. I swear by the one that my soul is in his hand that this dunya is not going to end. حتى يمر الرجل بالقبر فيتمرغ فيه. This time, this dunya is not going to go until a man, he walks by a grave. He goes in the dirt and he just rolls all over the dirt on top of his grave. يقول ليتني مكان صاحب هذا القبر. Only if I can have the place of the person in this grave, only if I can have this place. ليس به الدين. It's not because of his deen, because of his iman. ما به إلا البلاء. He has nothing but بلاء. Nothing but fitna on him. Nothing but fitna. نحن في زمان. ينتحر من كان في أعلى شبابه. نعم. We live in a time that somebody will commit suicide at the height of his youth, at the height of his strength and power. نعم. هذا الزمان الذي نعيشها يا إخواني في الله. فما الملجأ؟ النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قيل له يا رسول الله من نجا؟ What is salvation from this fitna? قال أمسك عليك لسانك. Hold fast to your tongue. Watch what you say. وليسعك بيتك. Let your house be sufficient for you. Stay away from these streets. نعم. وابكي على خطيئتك. And cry over your sins. يا إخواني في الله. نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أخبرنا عن فتن نكاد نشاهدها. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained to us about fitna. It's almost like we see them coming true. جاء في الصحيحين من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لا تقوم الساعة. The ساعة is not going to occur. The hour, the resurrection is not going to occur. حتى يحصر الفرات عن جبل من ذهب. الفرات is what? It's a river. That this river is going to go low, 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 low until it uncovers that there's a mountain of gold under there. Nuh-uh. This river is going to get lower and lower and lower and lower until the people realize there's a mountain of gold under this river. فَيَقْتَتِلُ النَّاسُ فِيهَا. The people go down, they're killing one themselves. Everybody get the gold. فَيُقْتَلْ مِنْ كُلِّ مِئَةٍ. فَيُقْتَلْ مِنْ كُلِّ مِئَةٍ تِسْعَةٌ وَتِسْعُونَ. From every 100 people, 99 people get killed. وَكُلُّ رَجُلٍ مِّنْهُمْ يَقُلْ لَعَلِّ أَكُنْ أَنَا أَلَّذِي أَنْجُو. Everyone say, perhaps I'm going to be the one that's going to get saved. They know 99 people is going to get killed. And they say, perhaps I might get it. وَكُلُّهُمْ بَعْدِ الْفِتْنِ. يَا إِخْوَانِي فِي اللَّهِ. What's going to save you from that? What's going to save you from that? فِتْن. شكلها جميل. سبتها. ما شاء الله. طيب. The way that it looks is good. Smells good. نعم. ظاهره طيب. What you have in your heart to protect you from that? لابد يكون عندك ماذا إخواني في الله إفة. أنك بعيد عن الفتن والغنى ما تريده. أنت تستغني بما عندك من الله. It's sufficient for you what Allah سبحانه وتعالى has given you. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قد أفلح من أسلم ورزق كفافا وقنعه الله بما أعطاه والقناعة هو الغنى. He's successful, the one that accepted Islam. He's been given enough, that's just enough sufficient for him. And Allah has made him content with what he has. He's content with what he has. في الأخير جاء أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم جاء في الصحيح أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كان يراسل الملوك. How the Prophet used to write the kings when he used to call them to Islam. فكان يقول بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. He would write بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم من محمد عبد الله ورسوله. From Muhammad, the servant of Allah and his messenger. إلى هرقل عظيم الروم. This letter is to هرقل, the king of Rome. سلام على من اتبع الهدى. Peace for the ones that follow guidance. أدعوك إلى دعاية الإسلام. I call you with the دعوة of Islam. أسلم تسلم. وهذا نصيحتنا اليوم. أسلم تسلم. You be upon طاعة الله. تستسلم لله. Submit to the commandments of Allah. You will be safe. أسلم تسلم. السلامة هو بطاعة الله. Aslam, you submit to Allah, submit to the commandments of Allah. That's the only way for you to be safe. في هذه الدنيا نصر الله سبحانه وتعالى السلام والعافية. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى for His protection. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.